with Hollywood Happenings at www.hollywoodhappenings.webs.com. Today I'm with one of the artists at Raw, one of the Raw artists. And
hi, I'm Chef Payne. I'm a photographer in the LA area.
And stay tuned for more on our upcoming interview in Hollywood Happenings.
M-I-C-A-H.
And Micah, what do you do?
I'm a photographer and animator. I animate photography as well. Check,
check, check.
Videos, so I'm a digital artist.
That's
the best way to describe
me. So what kind of, what are you showing today?
Check, check. So my photo series called Title Cards, which is photos I took when I studied abroad. Some photos are taken over from Africa, China, and India. And then I put text on them to make them inspirational or motivational.
Check, check.
And that's what I've been showing today for the first time. And then also,
So what is
Africa? Got your hand out like me, y'all poison. Do we look like BBT? Has a Scoop Dogg game from
what
the
is
CBT?
That?
Now we all up in your hood like BBT.
This is in India. This is the Indian deity,
uh-huh.
Rama, I think his name is. And he brings people luck. That's why I put luck on it. You pray to him when you need luck in your life.
Okay. And what is that called again?
I think Brahma is an Indian deity. So if you see that Indian god with the elephant head, that's him.
So
it means good luck.
Are your pictures available for purchase? And how would you purchase
them? You purchase them, go to my business cards here. But it's my Squarespace, so it's Past the Sugar, which is like my company name. .squarespace.com, and like all my stuff is there, and just email me and send you a print.
Can you spell that out? And this is some of the music that we're rehearsing with.
Morales.
Can you spell Is she exhibiting in a fashion show today?
Yes, she is.
Okay. And is that the outfit that she had, or is it more?
That's one of them. That's one of the designs, yes.
Okay.
She has about, I believe, 10 altogether.
Okay.
10 dresses, 10 evening gowns tonight. Okay. And then that was one of them.
And where can you purchase her clothes? Online?
I am actually not entirely sure yet. I do know that she does have a website, and I do know you can contact her through that.
Okay, do you know what the website is?
I'm not exactly positive. I know it's Crocus Steel Design, but I'm not sure if it's .com, .net. It's downstairs, so you can probably get a contact with her later.
Okay.
Color? Oh god. Probably purple. Hair.
right to the center of the stage, and we'll be back in just a few minutes.
My name is Karen, and today I'm with
Sonia Salinas.
And what do you do, Sonia? What kind of artist are you?
I'm a hairdresser, okay. So I do hair.
Okay. I noticed a little, it reminds me of the Marilyn Monroe. Is she kind of like your inspiration? Or?
Yeah, I mean, as a little girl, I loved her, so I guess, yeah, that was an inspiration. But I love the, you know, the era, the 50s, 20s, 30s, I love it all. So definitely inspiration to my work today.
So how long have you been doing your hair?
For about going on six years now. I've been really focused on it, and I love every single part about it.
Your first and your last name for me?
It's S-O-N-I-A. Sonia Salinas, S-A-L-I-N-A-S.
One more question for you. If you were a color, what would you be and why?
The color?
Color.
I would be green.
Why?
Because it makes me happy.
What does green mean to you?
Green, it means nature, it means everything around you. I mean, everything has life.
I mean, just to frame it before I put on the door plate.
Sorry. Thank you.
Just put yours in here.
Like you went out to real people.
Yeah.
So, what was your inspiration? You just put out and waited for your eye? Or?
Yeah, it's very spontaneous, all the work I do. None of it's really staged, so it's just free.
Did you have like any inspirations in photography, like Ansel Adams? Or?
I love Ansel Adams. I love all the old photographers. I would have to say Nirimi is my favorite current photographer.
And if you were a color, what would you be as it relates to your work?
Green.
Why green?
Because it's the most natural color, I feel. And it just pops.
And could you spell your first and last name for me?
Yeah, I'm Grace Lind, G-R-A-C-E-L-I-N-D.
And where can we find you more your work, or where can we purchase your work?
Grace-Lind.com.
Could you spell that?
G-R-A-C-E-L-I-N-D.com. Thank you.